Domestic flight passengers, here is some very important news for you. If you are planning to travel anywhere in the country by air, you will have to pay more than what you were paying earlier for your air tickets. Domestic air travel in India is set to become costlier and more expensive starting tomorrow, that is 1st of June. The Civil Aviation Ministry has increased the lower limit on fares by 13 to 16%. The upper limits on fares, however, remain unchanged. The order says that the lower limit for flights that are under 40 minutes of duration will be increased from 2300 rupees to 2600 rupees. Now, this is an increase of 13%. Similarly, flights with duration between 40 minutes and 60 minutes will have a lower limit of rupees 3300 instead of rupees 2900. Now, what do you mean by lower and upper limits? It means if you are on a 40 minutes flight and the lower limit is 2600 rupees, the airlines cannot charge you anything less than 2600 rupees. The lower limit is not the exact price you pay for your ticket. The final price includes taxes, airport development fee, which is the ADF, which is more than the lower limit or the base price for that ticket. Now, what about the upper limit? The upper limit is the price that is decided or set by an airline and cannot exceed the cap that is set by the government or the Ministry of Civil Aviation. The Ministry of Civil Aviation has also reduced the capacity that can be deployed by airlines on domestic routes to 50% of the pre-COVID levels. Now, what does this mean? This means that with the new rules and changes, airlines will only be able to deploy 50% of the number of flights that they operated during the summer schedule of 2020, which is the last year. Now, this means several flights would see cancellation starting tomorrow. Now, for those who have already booked to fly on or after 1st of June, the airline will either book the passengers on alternate flights or offer a refund or a free flight change for a later date. Now, the move comes just over 3 months since the last hike in domestic airfares. Now, why is there a sudden increase in airfares? The move is aimed at helping the airline industry revive amid a devastating second wave of coronavirus. Now, during the pandemic, people were traveling less because of lockdowns and fear of getting infected. As a result of this, the airline industry was one of the worst hit and affected. On 28th February, around 3.1 lakh domestic air passengers traveled in India. While on 25th of May, after cases started rising, domestic flights operated in India with approximately 39,000 passengers, a massive drop. According to a report, India's air carriers faced losses amounting to 21,000 crores in 2021, with losses at airports standing at about 5,400 crores. The impact of the deadly virus has also resulted in massive layoffs, temporary suspension of air travel, and subsequent restrictions on airline capacity.